I'm about to go off like a weapon. Fuel to the top, gotta fill up engine. In my thoughts, obsession. I will not stop, no, I'm never second guessing.
Nice house, isn't it?
You like it? I'm selling it. You want to buy it? I'm downsizing.
No, I'm good.
I used to sell houses like this all the time, okay? I sold dreams. I made lives meaningful.
I'm not sure about that.
But you like beautiful things, though, don't you?
Sure.
Well, I just happen to know the most beautiful woman. You want a bouncy bouncy? Josh Bernstein. Yeah. I'm the Josh Bernstein.
Yeah, I never heard of you.
Oh, well, I used to be a big deal once in real estate, and so I had my license taken away. My meal ticket.
Where's the check?
I'll get to that. See, it's not really money that I'm after here. It's just a little something more awkward than that. Now, Lenny Avery. He was my best friend, and now he has taken all of my clients, all of them. Do you think that you could take out all of his for sale signs?
That was easy.
She's worth it, man. I love you. I love you. I love you. Lenny Avery.
Come on, my dear! Walking spot!
Come on, I want to get high.
You fucker!
Me!
What the fuck?
Mama vergas!
rookie miss! Heard?
Shook me up.
We should totally get drunk together.
No doubt.
What the fuck?
Even gonna run up on that.
Thank you.
personal injury claim. Stir, you piece of shit!
You've reached Josh Bernstein Realty.
I can tell you have good taste.
Whoa.
Make sure you come back.
You get in the clouds again, huh?
Thank you.
Oh, there you are. There you are. Tony, wasn't it?
Here I am.
You taunt that bastard.
Yeah, maybe.
All right. Well, you earned it. Room 9. She's right up there. Go for it, man. She's... Well, you just knock yourself out, okay? Hey, hope you had a good time up there, Tony. Listen, I don't know if you feel up for it or anything, but maybe you could go give Lenny a wake-up call.
This is what he looks like, right here.
Okay. Now, I think you can find him. He'll be doing some showings over Rockford Hills today.
I'll give him more than a wake-up call.
That's it. I love you. Love you, man. I love you.
Great day this is turning into all of a sudden. If it isn't my favorite real estate broker.
Tony, buddy, are you in Rockford Hills yet?
Almost.
Good. I forgot to tell you. Avery drives a green Comet.
Nah, don't worry. I'll find him. And after I scare the living shit out of this guy, I get some more, bouncy, right?
Oh, yeah, of course. But Tony, listen. I kind of told him that you were coming.
So much for the element of surprise.
I want him to know who's behind the pain that he's about to experience. Listen, I gotta go. Don't let me down, bud.
Hey, you! Facelift! Come here a second.
What did you call?
Have you seen an old guy with a green Comet? Lenny Avery.
Lenny? I love Lenny. He got me a deal in a 9-bed Tudor Tuscan last year. I saw him showing the house just up the street on the left. Say hi from Rosalind.
Oh, I will. Thank you.
Just leave me alone!
Shit! That's it.
The things I do for bouncy bouncy. Time for you to really feel the effects of the housing crisis. One annoyingly fast car. This is why I hate realtors. Don't make this any worse than it already is!
What do you want? Did I sell you a property in the North Chumash development? No! For the love of God!